Well, that was a critical goal. Now the game is tied, and we'll see who can get the upper hand in the next few minutes.